Hello everyone. Here in this question, we are given a wave. And for this wave, we have four numbered parts. 1, 2, 3 and 4. We are asked...